Good afternoon, children. So here, welcome back to your science period, that is EVS 1 period. So in the last class, we discussed what all things we learned it in the previous years in EVS 1, about plants, about animals, about the environment, isn't it? That all you learned about it. So this year, let me give some lessons about your body parts. Okay, important body parts. So if we know about our body parts, we can keep those body part healthy. Okay, so we also will become healthy. Understood? So here, you all can hear my voice, isn't it? Yes. So Rex Joy, which organ helps you to hear my sound?
Yeah.
Ears, oh, not only one ear, ears, isn't it? Okay.
Yes.
Harika, can you see me properly through the video? Okay, so which part of the body helps you to see me?
Eyes.
Okay. Then, see, just now, see, Anna Mary is looking into the kitchen. Are you looking into, peeping into the kitchen? Maybe it is now 2:30. Maybe her mother is cooking something special, delicious, snacks for her. So Anna Mary got some clue about it. Anna Mary, if your mother is preparing something in the kitchen, how could you understand that something is prepared there? How can you understand that? Yes.
Smell.
Okay, Anna Mary is not sure about it, but somebody gave me the answer. It is through the smell. Okay, Anna Mary. So Anna Mary, listen. Which part of the body helps you to smell something? Which part of the body helps you
nose.
To nose? Why you are hesitating to say that? It is the nose. Okay, mute it. So nose helps to smell something. And whether the snacks made by your mother, whether it is salty, is it sour or sweet, how can you understand that? Chinmay, which part of the body helps you to understand the taste of your taste of the food? Chinmay?
Tongue.
Chinmay?
Tongue.
Tongue. Okay, that is the tongue. So, through the tongue, you can understand the taste of the food. Okay, so whether that food it is hot or cold? Hot or cold? How can you understand whether it is hot, whether it is cold?
Tongue.
Which body part helps you to understand whether the food or whatever it is hot or cold?
Tongue.
Hand.
Okay, when you touch them, isn't it? When
skin.
You touch them.
Skin.
Yes, very good. Skin. So here, let me share this one. Okay. So there are body parts in our body that.
I'm right.
Yeah, that helps us to understand. That helps us to understand about our surrounding. Mute your audio, children. Mute it. Okay. Understand about our
book.
Surroundings. Okay.
Write in that book.
No. Nothing to write. Just listen to the class. So ears, you can see, nose, these all are the important body parts that helps us to understand our surroundings. These all are body parts. Okay? And only these body parts helps us to understand these all or to help us to do some work. If I tell you to write something, Ishan Shreyas, if I am saying you to write something, Ishan Shreyas. Ishan. Okay, let me call Felix. Felix Jerry. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
I tell you to write something. Which body part helps you to do that?
Hands.
Okay.
Hands.
Which body part helps you to hold that pencil or the pen?
Hands.
Hands.
Is it? What is it?
Fingers.
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 That are on the hand helpers, isn't it? So, if children, I request all to mute your audio, okay? So if I ask you, or otherwise some running competition is taking place in your area and you want to participate in it, which part of the part of your body will help you to take part in that? Legs. Okay, very good. Before completing the question, Sameya gave me the answer. So legs, isn't it? That is also body part. So shoulder, head, fingers, foot, these all are our body parts. One or the other way, these all body parts will help us in our work. Isn't it? Am I right, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
So we can give a another every time body part. Yeah, I don't like that word. So I prefer to give another name for this body part. Instead of using this body part, I will introduce another same meaning, another name. Do you know what it is?
No.
Anybody?
Organs. Organization.
Organ system.
Organ system.
Not the organ system. I am just introducing the word organs. Organs mean same word for body parts.
Body parts.
Okay, nothing. Just another name for body part. Sometimes Ameya maybe has another name at home, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, in the same way, but both are same, isn't it? In the same way, organs, instead of saying body parts, we can call them as organs. So let me know, Nora, which organ helps you to smell? Nora?
No.
Very good. Okay. Yeah, Ameya.
Ma'am?
Which organ helps to see whether it is hot or cold? Hot or cold for feelings.
Mouth.
Okay, that is for hand means skin, isn't it? It is skin, yes. Not the hand, it is the skin, isn't it? So these also we can, eyes, then the ears, then the tongue, then the legs, then the hands, fingers, that also we can call it as what? We can
organ
call it?
Organ.
Rhythm.
Yes,
yes. So show me your organ that helps you while writing.
Hand.
Show me. I can't see it.
Hand.
Okay. Hands. Yeah. So that body part also we can call it as organ. Okay. So
yes.
Here. 1 minute. So what is an organ? If anybody asks you after this class, heaven. Is it correct? Heaven. If I call, am I right? When I call heaven.
Yes, sir.
Is that your name, heaven? Joss?
Yes.
Okay. So heaven, if after this class, if anybody asks you, what is an organ? What you will answer is, you have to tell them organs, the parts of the body. Organs means the parts of the body. Yeah, mute your audio. Let me explain after that. The parts of the body that help us to do special and important work. Okay, I already explained the functions, the important works of each part of the organ, each part of our body, isn't it? So organ, if anybody asks you, Adnan, if anybody asks you the question, what is meant by organs? How you will tell it, Adnan? What is an organ or what are organs?
So hand.
And unmute and tell it.
The parts of the body.
Yes, correct. Parts of the body. Okay, that is the one word for parts of organ. Is the one word for parts of the body. Okay, but you can add some more to that one. What you can add it? Okay, mute your audio. Niharika, please explain. If somebody asks you what is an organ, Niharika, if somebody asks you, how you will answer it?
The parts of the body that help us to do special and important work are called organs.
Okay, very good answer. Roshit Binoy, if your mother asks you, what is an organ, Roshit? How you will answer it?
The part of the body that helps us to do special and important works are called organs.
Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am.
One minute. Whose audio is not? Mute, check it. Everyone, check it. Check your video. Audio, mute it. See, it is making so much disturbance to other students. Okay? Don't repeat it. Okay, Agnes, what do you want?
I can tell organs.
Yes, tell me.
Organ system.
Okay, you want... It is not organ system. I am not talking about organ system now. Okay. And Nora, we are just talking about which topic now? Which topic?
Organ.
Very
organ.
Good.
Organ.
So just we are saying about organ. Step by step, we can learn. Okay. So organ, here is the definition. Yes. Tell me.
Excuse me, ma'am. I can read
the parts of the
body.
That help us to do special and important work are called organs.
Okay, very good. Aiden, what is an organ, Aiden?
An organ is a body part.
Oh, okay, correct. You made it your own sentence. Very good. Body part. Okay. Then, what did it help us? What is the help that we are getting out of it?
It helps us to...
Special and... Important work. Is it clear? Devamitra, one more chance. Devamitra, what is an organ?
The part of the body that help us to do
special
and important work.
Okay, very good. Okay, so
Ready
to show me an organ that helps you to see.
Ma'am,
helps us to see.
Eyes.
Without unmuting, show it. Let me understand whether you got the point or not. Chinmay, why you are not showing it? Why? which is the organ. No need to unmute, just to show it. Okay, another one chance. Okay, another game, another game. Okay, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, don't unmute. No need to unmute, just you have to show it. Okay, show me an organ. Show me an organ that helps you to think. Helps you to think. Helps you to think. Krishna Raj, which is that organ that helps you to think, learn, memorize that and all?
Brain.
Yeah. And without unmuting, you can show it, no? Chinmay, don't hit on
brain.
Okay, enough. So, enjoyed this game? Likewise, game you can make it at home, okay? If your siblings are there, younger siblings are there. Okay, start playing this on the same time. If they may, if same time, you can make these all. Okay, so shall I move to the next one? So, I hope it is clear,
yes,
about organ. Next one. Before that, let me ask you, these all organs, which all we discussed it today, we can see it from outside. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So, my question, is there any organ inside our body? Is there any organ is there inside our body?
Yes. Okay.
Let me give you to Aryan. Aryan, tell me the name of an organ which it is inside our body.
Brain.
Wow, very good. Okay, brain. So another chance, another name, not only one. Is that only one organ is inside in our body?
Many.
Many are there. Okay, anamika. Who is anamika? I don't know, but you just start, okay, saying. Yes, anamika.
Kidney.
Oh, very good. Then I understood who is Avantika. Avantika, tell me the another name of another internal organ.
Heart.
Very good. Okay. Then Rida. Mehreen.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Another name.
Amma.
Rishit.
Amma. Hey, this body. Amma, na mana pass lo.
Rishit. You are unmuting and talking to your parents or somewhere. Huh? The whole class, okay? Rida?
Lungs.
Okay, this much enough. Okay, so there are. Aiden, what do you want to say it, Aiden?
Heart.
Sorry?
Heart.
Okay, heart. Okay, so these are some of the internal organs, some of the organs that are inside in our body. Okay, that are inside in our body. So this year, for this chapter, we will be learning about some of the organs which are situated inside our body. Some of the organs that can be seen inside our body. So are you ready, children? Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am. We all are ready.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am.
Okay. See here. Yeah. So inside some organs are there, isn't it? So we will learn one by one about each of this. So first, sir, so can you see this board, children?
Yes, ma'am. We all are can see.
Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So here we are going to learn about the organs inside our body. Of this, first one, it is about food pipe. First one, it is all about food pipe. Okay, Krishna Raj, what is the name of the organ which we are going to learn?
Food pipe.
Food pipe. How to say
food it? Pipe.
Food pipe. Okay, Niharika. Niharika. Is it Niharika or Neharika?
Niharika.
Okay, so food pipe. Okay, Niharika, tell me.
Food pipe.
Okay. See, in this picture, can you see this? Can you see while I am marking?
Yes, ma'am.
From the introduction. From the this tube-like organ, tube-like body part. It is starting from the throat, isn't it? It is starting from our throat at the back side of the mouth. As a continuation of the mouth, from the throat, one small tube-like organ is going through into the body. This tube-like, this pipe-like organ is called food pipe. Okay? It is a tube, which leads from the mouth through the throat to the stomach. See, this is the stomach. Can you see a sac-like organ?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Already you know about stomach, isn't it? Even if you are not aware of stomach, you so many times you heard about the word stomach pain during the school days. During the school days, so many students, it is three C. So many students will be saying, ma'am, I am feeling stomach pain, so shall I go to medical room? Isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
That is very quite natural. Every time teachers use that. So stomach means you know. And after eating some food, you will mommy, I don't want. It is enough. My stomach is full. Isn't it?
So
food which you are eating, that all it is stored in your stomach. Okay. The stomach is a sac-like organ. What is meant by sac? What is meant by sac? Have you heard?
No, ma'am.
Have you heard about this one? Rice and all, how it is a bag, no?
Bag.
Yeah, in the same way, some of the, I think you will be familiar with the rice only. Okay, if it is 10 kgs, 20 kg rice, it is to your home, means it will be in a sack-like bag. Okay, that is called sack. So, in the same way, in our body, this sack-like organ, this is the stomach. This is a sac-like organ where all the food which we eat get stored in it. Okay, I will explain about that all later. So, this food pipe. Here we are learning about the food pipe. Food pipe is a tube. Leads from the mouth through the
mouth.
All food we are eating, that is getting into the stomach through Anne Marie is not listening, so let me ask you, Pranav Vishnu, yes, what all food we are eating, it is getting into the stomach through, what is the name of that organ which takes the food into the stomach? What is the name of the organ through which the food get it into our stomach? Parvana Ravind?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, what is the name of the food pipe? Okay, so from the word itself, food pipe, that means something related to
eating.
It is related to what?
Eating.
Food. Okay.
Food
pipe means something related to food. So whatever the food we are putting into in our mouth, that will go through the food pipe and will take that food into the stomach. Okay? Understood?
Okay, ma'am.
No?
Yes, ma'am.
Tiva, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, Tiva, tell me the name of the tube-like organ that takes the food from the mouth to the stomach. Be ready for answering. Yes. What is the name of that organ? Tube like organ. Tube like organ. What is the name of that one?
Stomach.
Hey, who said that? Chiva.
Yes, ma'am.
What is the name of the organ? I am sharing the screen. Somebody's audio is unmute. Okay. So, what is the name of this tube-like organ, Chiva? See, you can see a tube-like, pipe-like organ in the picture. What is the name of that? Chiva? What is the name of that organ? You can't hear me, child? Chiva, you can't hear me? Are you not able to hear my sound?
I'm too.
Chiva?
Yes.
Yes, what is the name of the organ? Tell me. Food pipe. What is that?
Food pipe.
Okay, so have you heard about food pipe?
Yes.
Have you heard about food pipe?
Yes.
Yes, it is the tube that connects. Okay, mute your audio. It is the tube that connects the mouth and the stomach. Okay, not only that, through the tube that food get it into the stomach. It is taking, we are just keeping it in our mouth. So from the mouth, who is taking that food from food to the stomach, Krishna Raj? Which organ is taking that food into the stomach? Krishna Raj?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, you did not hear my question.
Yes.
When we eat food, when we keep some food into our mouth, that should reach it into our stomach, no? Which organ take it to the stomach, from the mouth to the stomach? From the mouth to the stomach? Risa, Rose?
Food pipe.
That is the food pipe. That is what we are discussing now. Are you not in class? Have you seen that video? Not the video, the picture. Did you see that picture?
Yes.
I am not asking to Ameya. I am asking to Krishna Raj. Listen here, children. Okay. If you are not,
ma'am,
if you are not listening the class, you won't be able to answer my question. I will be asking questions to one and all. Sarah. Sarah?
Ma'am?
Okay. So, what is the name of the tube-like organ that connects the mouth and the stomach?
Food pipe.
Food pipe. Okay. Arfin Ali?
Ma'am?
Yes. What is the name of the organ that takes the food from the mouth to the stomach?
Food pipe.
Okay. Is it clear now about food pipe?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Let me go to the next internal organ. Connecting to the food pipe, there is a sac-like organ. At the end of the food pipe, there is a sac-like organ. You already know the name, isn't it? Rishit?
Of some sort, it's somebody in the crowd, and it's a prognosis. Something is hit, Sally Ali.
Joseph, what's on your video? What you are saying? All of us do it.
Oh! I'm not a kid. What's my? But they are. And
repartir, remettre les compteurs à zéro face à Fabianski. Jean Moutinho, quelques pas d'élan et on
Eva Mitra, are you are unmuting? I am checking whose audio is making that
sound.
Con ilusión, Cristiano Ronaldo a punto de perder la pelota, hay falta,
Run,
hay falta y Carolina María de Gerard Piqué.
Please respond.
Le pide explicaciones Cristiano.
Renfred.
Chester Materazzi. Zidane send off.
So children, if anybody, you have to choose a room where you can sit and watch the classes, okay, attend the classes. Okay, if anybody, I don't know what it happens to Renfreds. Is he is playing it or is anybody in the television or somebody is playing that one? I don't know. Anyhow, he is not responding. He is not responding to my, yeah, when I called her, he is not responding. That means I will take it as he is not attending my class. Okay, he is not attending my class. So I will surely inform that to the class teacher. In between, why I am asking question, I want to know, are you listening? Are you doing some other works here or no? So be attentive in the class. These all things are recorded, so it will be a proof. Okay, children, it will be there on the class groups. So don't play anything while you attend the class. There are a lot of chances. There are a lot of chances for playing, misusing your device. Why? Due to this pandemic, you have to attend the classes in like this. So use it for attending the class for learning purpose. Don't misuse it. If your parents
are... Today is my birthday.
Okay, Anna Mary. Many, many happy returns of the board. Okay, Anna Mary.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. That is why you are not attending today. You are not interested in the class. After this, any functions is there? Birthday celebration? Okay.
Yeah.
Anyhow. Many, many happy returns of the day, Anna Mary. Okay, once again. So, children, I lost nearly 5 minutes because of that problem. Okay, sorry. So, please mute your audio and listen to class. Is that Renfred is there in the class? No? I can't see.
No, ma'am, leave.
No, ma'am, leave.
Is he is there in third C? Third C student?
No. No.
No.
Come on, third B.
One minute. Let me ask Janita.
Ma'am, I don't know.
You don't know.
So ma'am, third B.
Rishit, which class?
Third B.
This is third C, no?
Yes.
This is third C. So Renfred is not in third B. So, mistakenly he came to here. Okay, and he destroyed our class also. Okay, let me see. So here... Only 1 minute is there. Okay. So we learned about the food pipe and after that about the stomach. Okay. Stomach, it is a sac-like organ. It is a sac-like organ. You can see at the end of the food pipe, you can see a sac-like organ. What is the Agnes Wilson? What is the name of this sac-like organ? Stomach. Okay.
Stomach.
The spelling is S-T-O-M-A-C-H. We have to say is stomach. Okay, stomach. Got it? Stomach. So,
stomach.
When we eat food, it goes into the stomach through the food.
Through the food pipe.
Yeah. So here one question. What is the name of the tube that connects mouth and the stomach? Anunya.
Food pipe.
Anunya. What is the name of the tube that connects the mouth and the stomach? Anunya. Rida, tell me that answer, Rida.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, what is the answer, name of that tube that connects mouth?
Food pipe.
Okay, so today we learned about the food pipe, that two internal organs, okay, organ that is in inside our body. That one is food pipe and another stomach. Okay, next day we will be learning about some more internal organs. Okay, I will send some words for writing practice. You have to write it 5 times in your rough book. I hope you will do it. Okay, so shall I end the class? Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.